Well, what if the moon went into mourning? She took some time off of work because she was grieving a star whom she'd known very well. The tides would crash, causing disruption below on Earth, a whirlwind of chaos that would near her bereavement. She'd look onto his house and the ghost of him glow. And it's all the more easier to pretend that he lives. The echo of her voice calling out his name, calling out his name, calling, and no reply. She wants to cry, but her face is dry and still. The world below rages in her absence. No reply. She wants to cry, but her face is dry. Her face is dry. Her face is dry and still. If the moon went into mourning, she took time off of work because she was grieving a star she'd known very well. What if the moon, she tried to suppress this pain and went back to work? And the earth is rotating as it should, and the planets are rotating as it should. But her grief is crusted in the corner of her face, and all that look upon her feel helpless like she does. Morning Moon. Thank you very much.